What is up, all my fleshy mammals? I am back with another Bendy in the Ink Machine. I'm pretty sure this is going to be part 4 and maybe the finale. I don't know how many parts, but it said the last reel. So I'm going to guess this is the last part. But I'm pretty sure they have a Bendy in the Ink Machine 2 or Bendy in the something. I don't know. But yeah, let's go. Part 4 for finale.
And now I can't leave.
So far, I'm enjoying this. It's not really that scary, but sometimes give me spooks. The running scenes.
Thoughts.
Oh.
And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Down here, strangers aren't good things. How can we trust you?
We
don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry. I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name.
Wow.
So, they call me Alice.
They call me Alice.
But I'm no angel. You go back and rest.
You're gonna let me out? I just killed a big old boar.
Don't worry. I won't go far. Only up to level 6. Just stay here. Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can.
Boris! My boy Boris. Oh, you are a different Boris. Oh, you do not like this.
Henry, here, you must be hungry. Sorry, it's all we have.
Damn, this boy, oh wow. That's Boris's, ain't it? Oh, wow. Wow, Boris. You gonna play me like that?
I know you're watching me. It's just a little creepy.
You're the one that writes on the walls.
We all do. For some poor souls down here, it's the only way they can be heard. But you don't want to touch the ink for too long. It can claim you, pull you back. That's how I met Tom. I was messing with things I shouldn't have been, and he was there.
Why do you call him Tom?
He just seems to respond to it.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Let me show you something. A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message. Right there, in plain sight.
Bendy, what up, Jay?
Bendy,
I'm on part 5.
But you can't see them with your eyes. Only through this.
Only
take a look. I don't know who's leaving them.
Oh, wow.
But I think they know how to get
out of here. She will leave you for dead.
Where does it all lead to?
Nowhere.
Oh, you have an angel halo. That's so lit.
Just leads me in circles. I don't think I meant to leave this place, Henry. But maybe you are.
Alice, please let me out of here.
Tom thinks you're dangerous.
And what do you think?
I think you're the hope I've been waiting for.
I think what? Yes!
Go to sleep. Maybe tomorrow will be better.
You just let me have the one thing. You have a halo above your head. You're a real good one. I wonder what Tom has. Big old Tom.
That was really stupid. You shouldn't have gone out there. Now that he's seen you, it's... before he finds us here.
Oh, wow. Hello. Don't do that, bro. Don't. I literally killed Boris not too long ago, but I didn't want to.
We can't just leave him. Not with the ink demon right outside the door.
What's going on?
He's coming. We have to move on. Tom, we have to let him out.
Break it down, Tom. What?
I'm sorry.
I hate you so much. I'm killing him when I get the chance. She will leave you for dead. No wonder. There is always hope. It says you draw beautifully. Okay. It's inside the vault. Let me out of here. Some questions. Escape. Don't go through the door. What door? Follow me. Spoon. Spoon. Oh, buddy. Look inside. Okay. Oh, okay. Look inside. Oh, I'm able to break down this now. Because someone's stupid. Didn't let me out. Bro left me for dead. Pissed me off. Thinks I'm a bad guy. I ain't no bad guy. Dumb Boris. More like boring. Launch the barrage. Okay. Oh. What's it say? It says, there's something in the river. Okay. Not a fan of that. Not a fan of that. Or something in the river. I don't like that. Okay, follow the ink river. What up? eFootball. Hey, hello. Welcome. Welcome again. How are you? What is this game? Bendy and the Ink Machine. Bendy and the Ink Machine. So far it's really good. I'm on the last chapter of the game and I think. Oh, I'm supposed to... It's really good so far.
Oh, wow. Sounds like something's stuck in the paddle wheel.
What the? Okay, something's after me. Catching me alive. He ain't catching up to me. I ain't having that. Bro, we want the smoke. Bro, we want the smoke. Oh. Okay. My nose is. Him starting. It's not too bad. When I start to play Outlast, though, which I don't know if I'm gonna play, that one's gonna be real scary. Oh, my nose is. I don't know what's wrong with it. Oh no. Get away now. To be honest, this is not that bad compared to what I've been doing. Let me get off. Take the boat now. All ears, bro. You bring death. Okay, I bring death. Not good. Once people now fallen into despair. Okay. I didn't, bro. You left me to rot. What you talking about? Bro's acting like I left him. He literally was gonna sacrifice me to Bendy. Well, he obviously lied, bro. You really trusted an ink demon? For real, he trusted an ink demon. Run. No. Okay, we're all good. Nah.
You lied to me.
I didn't lie to you.
Well, I'm going to free you now.
Oh,
free
no.
Your head right off your shoulders.
Boris. Nice, Boris. Let's go. Hit him again. Hey, bro. Boris, isn't it? Yeah, buddy! That's my bro right there. Building friendships.
You're lucky we were in the neighborhood.
Was that him?
Damn right it was lucky.
I don't think so. The searchers and the lost ones built this place. Sammy must have been keeping them at bay. Now that he's gone, looks like we're in for a fight. Get ready. Watch out! Here they come!
No, don't die, don't die. Yeah, we're so good, we're golden. Yeah, they know I'm strong. Oh no, oh no.
Get away from me.
Oh, you're good. I am. I'm just murking them. They're all getting whooped. Oh, look at these ones. They got helmets. About to die. Yeah, go back to where you came, beast.
Never seen this many before.
Yeah, you've never seen this many before. They know I'm a god. Yeah, we're doing work. Spooky! Holy. I wonder if the second one's spooky. Because it did jump scare me a few times, but not like a lot. But it's still a really good story. No! I died. I choked it. I choked. I choked.
I've never seen this many before. Get away from me!
No, we gotta dip, we gotta dip. Dip. Yeah, buddy.
Go back to your puddles.
Even more? Damn. Oh.
You can do this. Keep fighting.
This is crazy. There's so many. This is going on for like a couple minutes now. Down, down. Stay down, stay down. Oh God. I need help. I need help. I need help. I need help. Badly, badly, badly. Is that it? Hell yeah, we're good. We're golden. We're golden. Got an achievement. Shadow of Suffering and Suffering. Discover what's living below.
Henry? Think you can lead the way?
Yeah. I think I can. You guys almost blocked me in the corner, that would have sucked. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, buddy, where are we supposed to go? Once people have fallen, you're bored. Maybe I've got to go around. Maybe I'm not looking. Good enough. Danger, keep out. No, can't go through there. Can't go here. Can't go there. Can't go there. What about this door? Can I go through this door? Nope. What about... Where to go? Where to go? Where to go? Whoa, 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 whoa. You bring death. Okay. I'm stuck. No, it's not down here. Okay, it's not in the water. And if we look through there, the only thing that glows is her thing, that thing over there. You bring death. And once people... Oh, no. Okay, so I'm stuck. What am I supposed to do? What the heck? Okay. Because I'm stupid. Unless it's bugged, which... You bring death. Oh, okay. It's bugged. I've got to quit and join back because it's bugged. What? I didn't save none of my game. Yay. Yay. Okay. Wow. Yep, I get it. I fucking get it. Hurry up. Oh, I'm pissed. Hurry up. I don't care. Can I skip?
know that song.
Everyone knows that song. Who are you?
Hurry up!
I was invited by an old friend. And now I can't leave.
Then you know more than we do. One minute, we don't even exist. Just thoughts. And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Down here, strangers aren't good things. How can we trust you? We don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry. I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name. So
okay, this is stupid. This is dumb.
But I'm no
angel. Bugged and now I have to restart the entire thing over. Wow.
It's only for a few hours. No need to worry.
I don't care. Skip. Skip. I want to skip so badly.
Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can.
Skip. Oh my god. Oh, I can't believe it bugged and I have to restart this thing all over again. Holy, oh my.
Henry, here, you must be hungry.
Hurry up.
Sorry, it's all we have.
I don't give a fuck. Hurry up. I've already done this. Already done it. Hurry up. Holy, holy. Just damn. That's wild.
I know you're watching me.
Yeah.
It's just
you know what I'm watching?
A little creepy.
How you didn't open a door.
The writes on the walls.
We all do. For some poor souls down here, it's the only way they can be heard. But you don't want to touch the ink for too long. It can claim you.
I don't care.
Pull you back.
I do not care.
That's how I met Tom.
I do not care.
I was messing with things I shouldn't have been, and he
already heard it. Already heard it.
Why do you call
already heard it. Can I
he
skip?
Just seems to respond to
wish
it.
I had a skip button.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Yeah, I don't think he is either. I've already heard this. Something.
A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message. Right there, in plain sight. So I kept looking. And found more and more messages everywhere in the studio. But you can't see them with your eyes. Only through this.
I do not care. Hurry up.
I don't know who's leaving them.
Cool, cool, cool,
I think
cool.
I know how to get out of here.
Where does it all lead to?
Nowhere. I followed them for a long time.
I followed them for a long time.
I don't think
I'm pissed.
To leave this
the game
place,
bugged
Henry.
Out, and I have to do the whole 30 minutes over again.
You are.
So, the lady was supposed to open a door, Jay?
Please let me out of here.
The lady was supposed
Tom
to open a door.
Dangerous.
And what do you think?
And she never opened the door, so I left the game. It didn't save none of my progress.
I
went back. I have
for.
To do the entire chapter 5. Listen. 30 minutes worth.
Maybe tomorrow will be better.
And
really
it didn't even save
Tom.
My progress, so I had to re yeah, soft lock. There isn't even a save option.
It's only a matter of time
before
he finds us here.
Oh, it hurt. It this hurts. I have to do this whole part over again. I gotta listen to this cutscene.
We can't just leave him.
I don't care. Leave. Go.
What's going
just
on?
He's coming. We have to move on.
I've already seen this.
Tom, we have to let him out.
Oh my god. Bro. I can't rub my head for luck. Wish it was a genie. Wish a genie would pop out right now. Come on. Bullshit. Trash. 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 It pisses me off. Oh, she didn't open the door. There was no way I could have made her open the door. I tried. I walked around. I even hit the door. She has to be the one to do it. And she never did it. There's not even a save option. How do I save the game even? I left the game. I don't even know. So yeah, I'm running through again. I have to go through the boat part. And then I have to go through that one part fighting the guy. And oh, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. I have already done this. It's pissing me off right now. Shouldn't have to do this again. But I have to. Already done this. And this takes so long. Yep, the hand comes out. Yep,
sounds
yep.
Like something's stuck in the paddle wheel.
Yep, something is. Oh, geez. I don't care. Go as fast as possible. I just want to fight the guy again. Fight all them stupid monsters again. Oh, I'd be pissed if it happens again. I would be pissed. I don't even know how to make a save because I left the game and all of my save slots are empty. Thank God I was able to click on the chapter at least. At least it let me hit on the chapter. If I had to restart the whole story over again, wouldn't have done it. Not today, at least. 30 minutes down the drain. Yep, come on. Hurry up. Hurry up, it's going slow. It's going slow. Oh my god, hurry up, bro. Go faster. Hurry up, go faster, go faster, go faster, go faster. Yep, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Yep, Yep, much to do. Let's walk up to this thing. Nice. Look at that thing. Nice. That was lame. That was so lame.
My lord, why have you forsaken me?
Shut up, bro. I hate you. Yeah.
Stay away.
No.
You lied to me.
Yep, hurry up. Hurry up, go faster. Any faster now. Any faster now.
Right off your shoulders. Sheep, sheep, sheep. It's time for sleep.
Yes, Boris, hurry up.
You're lucky we were in the neighborhood.
Mm-hmm. Better open that fucking door now.
Was that him?
I don't think so. The searchers in the last one took this place. Sammy must have been keeping them at bay. Now that he's gone. Looks like we're in for a fight. Get ready. Watch out! Here they come!
I've seen this many a couple times now. This is my third time doing this.
Get away from me!
Thank God I looked it up to see if it was broken or not. Precautions. I've done that before and looked around and the thing's been broken, so. Oh, I've seen this many a lot. I just hope it doesn't. Oh, I hope my thing doesn't bug again. Run, 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 run.
Get away from me!
No! Are you kidding me? Hurry up. That's Oh, this is stupid. I hate this. Yeah, kill him for me. Just kill him.
Get away from me! You can do this. Keep fighting.
Oh my god, I've heard you say it so many times. I don't care.
Get away from me!
Okay, we're doing good. Hopefully we don't die again. Oh god. No, 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 no. Oh god, I'm almost dead.
I've never seen this many before.
Yeah. Come on, there's so many. There's so many.
I think that's all of them.
Yes, you're doing it.
Where they're gonna crawl out of next.
Yes. Finally.
Best if we stay together from now on.
Yes. Yes. Thank you.
You can lead the way.
I can progress. I'm gonna go to the bathroom now. God damn. Oh, damn. Finally. Oh my God. That fixed. Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa. Damn. Wow. Well, that was not supposed to happen. Oh, where am I at? Film vault? Huh.
Now that's interesting.
Okay.
Of a character called Bendy.
Bendy.
Since that time, no other attempts of this particular figure have emerged. And the one that did, I don't know. There's just something unworldly about him.
Hmm. Okay then. Punching in. Okay.
Not these guys again. I better stay out of sight.
Okay.
A small memo to all
join Drew.
Rumors have begun to fly that we simply can't tolerate any longer.
Okay.
That the company is in some form of financial difficulty is untrue.
Oh, really? I didn't get to hear that. I'm gonna go back.
Listen, Tommy, I know you boys over in Gen are doing your best, but I'm paying for living attractions, not weird abominations. Whatever that green thing was I saw wandering around your office, you better keep it locked up tight. I realize it was a first attempt, but imagine if the press caught sight of it. Might scare off investors. And in response to your previous memo, after all, I own thousands of them.
Oh, really?
Around 2 a.m. last night, and what do you think I find?
Hi, new to stream. Hello. I'm pretty sure you've been here before. Well, hello. I'm playing Bendy and the Ink Machine. I'm on the last chapter right now. Wow, impressive? Yes, very impressive. Impressive indeed, impressive indeed. How are you doing on this lovely day of a Sunday? I died. Didn't know there was nothing in that room. I'm doing fine as well. I got work tomorrow though, so it's quite boring. The works. Back to school? Damn. Oh, damn. I died. But it's last day tomorrow. Oh, dang. You're already out of school tomorrow? Damn. That's pretty lit. Lit times. I died again. Damn. Hello, welcome back. All day is stream. Ryan. Stream. That's the life. Trying to make it a career. That's what I'm trying. Gotta put in them hours. Gotta put in that work. Build a community. We gotta stream. I keep dying. Do you have? Yes, I stream the gameplays on whatchamacallit. The gameplays on Twitch because I can't put it on YouTube because I'm on Xbox, and it's very hard for me to do that. So, yes. I stream on YouTube or Twitch for the gameplay, but it also has a webcam too, but it's not as high quality as the phone. Nice. Don't even know where I went. Now I understand. Yes. I just can't move. I don't know how to put the thing over there because I'm on Xbox. But yeah, you can watch anything you want. You just got a high quality picture, basically. It says, or just turn your... Well, it's my phone, and I would have to set it up weird. It's plugged in. My phone's plugged in, and I have it set... I have it set in a, what is it? Tape thing. A tape so it doesn't bend the charger when it's in it. It said, hello, I'm back, and I found you on Twitch, but it says to chat, I have to follow you. Can you set it? You just have to follow, you just gotta hit the heart. The follow's free, the sub is cost money on Twitch. And I have that set up because AI bots will come in the chat and be like, well, blah 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 blah. And I hate the AI bots. Welcome, hello. Was it church? Damn, how was that? It's fine, that's good. As always. Damn it! I keep dying at this part. I just keep dying. I don't even know what that means. I would have to go look through settings to find it, so... I don't know, I don't know. I keep dying to these kids. This is lame. How am I even supposed to do this? I don't even know how. I don't even know what I'm looking for. Alright, we'll have fun with homeworks. Because that's always so fun. Run. Yeah. How does that even work? Full Wi-Fi. I found it. Found where I was supposed to go. Okay. I am Pirate's little bro. Damn. You're the football pro. I think. Unless you're a different one. He's doing homework. Yeah, he said he was gonna do homework. The homeworks. I just got juked. I'm running back. I'm running back. Come on. This is bro me. Oh my God. Oh no, 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 no. I just died. I brought Thing all the way back. I don't know where it's at. I haven't done it in so long. I don't even know where that setting's at. I don't even know where it's at. I don't even know where it's at. I'm currently trying. What do you think I'm doing? I haven't messed with this stuff in so long. This is stupid. Did that fix it? I don't even know if that fixed it. I'm done trying. If it ain't fixed, I don't know. Done trying. I've been awake for 24 plus hours. I just want to play the game. I've already had to restart on this part. If it doesn't fix, I don't know. Potato. Nope, I've tried long enough. Don't know how to do it. I've had it on for a year or two now, so. I've looked and looked and looked. Should've just chilled. Not having that. I tried. I wasted my life trying to figure it out. Pointless. I tried. I tried. Bendy's nearby. He was nearby. This part sucks. Kill me. Thank God. I tried to be friendly. I tried. He kept trying to harass me. Hour and 26 minutes. Could have been 30 minutes less right now. I'm right now in the game grabbing goo to make pipes so I can make the goo turn into pipes. And then once I do that, I can clear out a room. Which I need one more piece. I'm about to get it. Oh no, I went the wrong way. I got it. Got that goo. Finally. It took a long time. Quite a long time. Have I played FNAF? Yeah. I am not really good at the other FNAFs, but I played Security Breach all the way through, which is really fun. The one with Gregory in the animatronics that you could, the Security Breach one. It had, the big old place you had to walk through. I played that one fully through, 100% in it, and it was really fun. I want the DLC to come out, but it's not on Xbox yet. Which kind of sucks.
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
How did you get down here?
It pays to carry a rope. You should try.
Oh.
Look, I know where we have to go, but it's not going to be pleasant.
See you later. And do wash the dishes. Well, I'm going have fun here. Washing the dishes. I'll be right here.
Lair? Are you crazy? That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door, but it won't be easy to open. I'll need 3 gears, a crowbar, some kind of counterbalance. Huh. Well, that works too, I guess.
Damn. Boris just hit it open, just was like, we don't need none of that. Oh, we backed up at the top?
Quiet. Don't make any noise.
There's Bendy. Bendy be walking up on me, crip walking. I'll be sneaking. Oh, dang, a giant ink machine.
I've never seen this before.
Yeah, I've never seen it either.
Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason. Even when you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
Set us free. Let's go. Yeah, they could have. But they didn't. Could have gave me a weapon. I still remember my name. strangle it.
We created life itself, Henry. Not just on a silver screen, but in the hearts of those we entertain with our fancy moving pictures. But when the tickets stopped selling, when the next big thing came along, only the monsters remained. Shadows of the past. But you can save them, Henry. You can peel it all away. You see, there's only one thing Bendy has never known. He was there for his beginning. But he's never seen the end.
The end.
Oh, dang. Oh. There's Bendy. We're about to erase Bendy. Oh. Oh. Okay, buddy. Damn. We got slapped up. This is intense. Where is the other switches at? We need more switches. Oh, I died. Wow. Wow. Wow, I died again. Oh, this sucks. This is terrible. Levers are there? Come on, game. Give me one more chance. We're making it. We're running. Who's laughing now? Why is it not opening? Oh, okay. You gotta run, 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 run! Oh, come on. Oh, are we playing it? You bastard. The end, bro. He's just dying! Can't do nothing, dog. The end, bro. Yeah, tweaking. Hell yeah. We be wrecked now. Oh, whoa, whoa, where are we at? Am I at home? Bro, I'm back home? Thing overdue. Oh wow, you were creating a monster. Bendy wins. Wow, was it even real?
Henry, so soon? I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me.
What?
But I know you have questions.
Yeah, I was on the last chapter. I'm gonna see how much the third game or second game costs, because I might play it. Might do that. Let me check. Is that TV a lot better? Crazy. It's actually crazy. I'll show you. Look at this. You can probably see it. Look how big it is compared to it, too. Actually nuts. It's crazy. It's so much better. Oh, it was such a good story. You have unlocked Seeing Tool. In all previous chapters, you have unlocked the archive bonus. Ooh. Oh. Choose the Way of Alice. Unleash the Tommy Gun. Listen to Henry's log. Take a picture at the photo cut. Complete chapter 4 with the plunger. Get a perfect score. Oh, yeah. Take a long walk. Bed in a volcano. Collect all bacon soup in game. I tried to do that. I had to, yeah. This is crazy. It's a big TV. It's bright too, super bright. Bright. Hello, potato. Yeah, I know, I could turn the brightness down. I just haven't figured out how to do that. Or maybe I did and I didn't do it. No, that was good. That was a good game. It was really good. I wonder how long Bendy and the Ink Machine the second to is. Bendy. Seven hours. Okay, that ain't bad. Let me check how much the first one. Bendy. About 4.5 hours. Okay, so it's got a lot more content in it. The second game does. It's actually swag. I'd Game Pass, but it's not for $1. I could buy Ink Machine $15, but it doesn't have $1 Game Pass on here. have no more. Well, as always, all my fleshy mammals, I'm going to be ending it here, and I'll be starting it back up to do maybe a little bit of a different game, maybe. I don't know yet. I would have to find out. Welcome back. But as always, if you enjoyed this finale, I will be playing Bendy and the Ink Machine 2, which is basically twice as long as this game, which I'm hyped for. And yeah, as always, stay fleshy, like, subscribe, follow, whatever you need. It's all free. And yeah, woo, let's go!